Okay, y'all. So we are here at this new pizza place that opened up that I wanted to try out because I got a coupon for it. It is called, where is it? It's called Concepto. It's called Concepto. I'm stupid. Okay, it's called Concepto. I got myself garlic knots and marinara sauce. Got some Parmesan cheese. I'm gonna put that all over my pizza. Here's the pizza. I came down here to do my taxes. So the pepperoni is so good. This definitely hits the spot. I'm like near a high school right now, so there's a bunch of hooligans everywhere. Bunch of teenagers. Minding their business, but still being teenagers. Just waiting for my big ZD. Oh my god. This is the big ZD. Big as fuck. I was not expecting that at all. Oh my god, I'm so excited. This is such a nice little bowl too. Okay. I wanted pasta today. Oh, thank you.
Thank you again. Sorry about the puppy accident.
Give me bread. Bread is really fluffy. And the baked ziti is pretty good. I wish there was a little bit more cheese. But other than that, it's fucking delicious. I'm definitely gonna need a to-go box. Overall, I give this spot A solid 7.5, I would say. I would say a 7.5. This was a pretty cheap meal, and it was pretty darn delicious for what it was. Also, the hospitality is A1. So yeah, this place, I hope it gets better. I hope it gets better with time. I'm good. I need a to-go box. This place is good. Later. I'm ready to go home. Okay. Let's go home. Hope you enjoyed.